Vinita Gupta was born on 1971. Gupta's monochromatic compositions, rendered almost fluidly with her masterly brushwork, leave the viewer captivated by their zen-like quality. Since her first solo show in 1994, Gupta has worked assiduously towards mastering the multiple techniques by which paint may be applied onto a surface. In her more recent works, the viewer can instantly recognize her command over mark-making techniques in the effortless way in which she now maneuvers between speed and patience. Discovery and concealment. Her brushstrokes, varying from a drip to a splash or draggle, suggest a deep intimacy between solidity and the ambiguous nature of liquids.